Today is the day that history is going to be written in Uganda, and it is only today that what we demand, what we request for, has to be provided for. If it is not addressed, then it is okay. We shall sit down in our homes, we shall rest in our places until status quo is maintained.
We will be. We are striking for the sake of it all. Those of you who think we simply enjoy the gallery, folks, the people you see before you are the army of doctors who have decided that enough is there. Do I need to say more? And it was already decided on the 9th of October, when the rest of Uganda was celebrating independence. The doctor said, not yet Uhuru. We have not seen that socio-economic freedom that we all want to achieve as Uganda. And we decided that by today, if the government of Uganda has not responded to what we requested for, to what we demanded, which should have happened yesterday, then enough is there.
Yeah.
And industrial action started this morning at midnight.